In this training module, you'll be learning how to drive an LMS Jubilee class steam locomotive in BR Green livery. This class of locomotive was built between 1934 and 1936 and nicknamed Jubilee after one of its class was named Silver Jubilee. To get started, climb onto the footplate. Take a seat in the driver's position. This is where you'll be spending the... In this training module, you will be performing passenger operations. You are now ready to depart for West Allerton. The reverser determines the direction of travel and how much power to apply. Move the reverser into the full forward position. This ensures that you will get the maximum power to get the train moving. As you push, slowly open the regulator to apply power. Remember that power delivery. This locomotive has two types of brakes, steam and vacuum. Steam brakes will apply on just the locomotive. Vacuum brakes will apply to the rest of the train, so long as it is equipped. To create a vacuum, you should use the ejectors. Move the reverser towards the mid-gear. This reduces the amount of steam let into the cylinder and saves energy. You're approaching the next station. Let's prepare the train to slow down. Use the combination brake to apply both types of brakes simultaneously. You can now continue the journey to Mossley Hill. To create a vacuum, you should use the ejectors. Yeah. Now close the doors and prepare to depart for Edge Hill unguided. That concludes this training module. In this training module, you will be taken through the operation of this BR401 ICE1 high-speed train. During this brief introduction, you will be covering the critical driving controls and passenger operations. When you are ready, climb aboard to get started. Take a seat in the driver's seat. Set the headlights to let others around you know. Activate the brakes. Open the passenger doors to allow boarding. Close the doors before departure.
The train is now ready to depart. Release the brakes and apply some power to get moving. You'll be doing one circuit of the training center and aim to come to a stop back at the station again afterwards. Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed and reduce motor stress and maintenance requirements. Keeping to speed limits is important. If you begin overspeeding, apply a small amount of braking force using the train brake. Built between 1989 and 1993, the ICE-1 was Germany's first high-speed intercity express train. Although it looks and is operated like an electrical multiple unit, ICE-1 train sets consist of two class 401 power cars and up to 14 intermediate cars. The ICE-1 has a maximum operational speed of 280 kilometers per hour. You are approaching the station. Begin applying a small amount of braking force to bring the train to a gentle stop. Nice job! The train has safely come to a stop. You can now use the door control to open the passenger doors. Good work! That concludes all the basics of operating this train.
Störung. Zugbeeinflussung. DB gesperrt. Türen geöffnet. Schließvorgang eingeleitet.